This is my unsponsored review of Bannerbear.com. It is a bulk image generation tool, not for AI, but off of templates. I'm giving it a 5 out of 5. Let's get into the review. This is Bannerbear. I've recommended this to tons of people. It's a really, really cool tool. Bannerbear.com. Basically, you can create images in bulk. You can automate image generation. So, for instance, the example that they're using above me is if you have a restaurant and you want to generate an image, a really beautiful image that you can share on social media for every single one of your positive reviews, you can just do that. You just pull the database of reviews in, connect it to Bannerbear, and it will generate images in a template from all of the line items in that database. Not too bad. It's a little expensive, $49 per month. I'm putting 49. I'm going to say that's like a 2 out of 3. It doesn't look like they have a free tier, but you can do a free trial with 30 API credits. So you can try the tool for free, which is nice, but I'm going to put no free tier. Otherwise, $49 is the lowest tier. You get 1,000 image generations per month with that. I've usually used Bannerbear for big projects in the past, so I would just do a higher plan, $150 for 10,000 image generations all at once. But yeah, that's the pricing. But this is, in my opinion, how you're most going to be using Bannerbear inside of Zapier is probably how you're going to be doing it. This is a Zap, a little automation inside of Zapier. And basically, anytime my database is updated, it will generate an image and then it will re-update that line item in my database. So let's say I have a blog. Every time I publish a blog, it'll automatically take that title and that description of that blog post, generate a nice banner image for that blog post, and then upload it back to my website. So it's a pretty cool system. The ease of use, I'll say, in terms of their actual system, looks pretty neat, but it usually works through integrations, it looks like. And that makes it a little bit more complicated. So I'm going to put the ease of use at medium, just because there is inherently a bit of a learning curve. You have to know how to use other tools in order to use Bannerbear. So I'm giving Bannerbear 5 out of 5. I'm a big fan of the website myself. I've used it for stuff in the past. It is like so applicable to so many things if you're just doing a lot of random work. And I've done a lot of jack of all trades freelance stuff, and Bannerbear just ended up being useful to me multiple times. Great tool, simple to use once you get the hang of it. My only qualm is that it's a little expensive, but I still think it's pretty fairly priced for how much you get. If you're interested in other reviews like this, you can go to beta.co, the little link right above my head. It is a big list of like 500 sortable no-code tools that I have found and I'm trying to actively review. So, thanks for watching.